So every 7 years, we change, we morph, we evolve, we do something different with ourselves. Whether it's before or after a midlife crisis, during. Some people have midlife crises way earlier than others. I see people who are riding motorcycles, they're getting drop tops, they're getting cars that their kids can't fit in the back, they're growing away in college. Some of them, they haven't even had any kids yet, and they're wilding out, going crazy. But, yeah, it's definitely every seven years that we change. And, I don't know, I have more to say, but I have changed. I think within the last 2 to 3 years, I kind of, like, made it, like, a metamorphosis, for lack of metaphysical terms. I am into science. I love the sciences. I love the sciences, life sciences, all sciences. And, all right. So you go. Anyway, it's been a minute, and it has been a minute. Oh, don't mind me. All right, so you go. Talk to you later. Bye.